when I worked with David Bowie, that was, I mean, I'm actually a massive fan of David Bowie, and I've been all my life. Older brothers growing up in the north, they just really used to play his music non-stop. So from the age of 12, I was kind of just a big fan. And so, you know, you can imagine some 15, 18 years later, I get the opportunity to work with him. And I found working with him just, you know, just unbelievably, felt very fortunate, because he, you know, when you do actually get to meet people like that, you realise, you know, I mean, he's just genuinely, like, seriously so nice a person to deal with. And he's constantly joking and, you know, just, you know, just all, almost like your best mate. Is just unbelievable for a guy who comes from the sort of back streets of Salford, whatever, you know, to sort of get the opportunity where we people like that have been through so much. And I mean, he could sense that I'm a big Bowie fan. Well, he obviously knew, because I got all my albums signed by him. But he, you know, he joked around a lot and was sort of like picking me up, swinging me around the studio. It was, you know, it was just a really strange experience, and yeah, great fun.